Wars. Vasashat.
Sitting by the fountain.
I can't believe my eyes. It's you. Remember me, Maren? It just so happens that we need your help again. Ugh, where to start? This morning, a harpy attacked us. It has been petrified for ages, but it came to life today. Anyone who might have been able to protect the lost lands has either run away or perished, or is busy tending the wounded. There's no time to discuss the nature of this monster or where it came from. You will learn in time, but for now, please go to Mount Bashar. Fiora will show you where the petrified demons rest. Take a good look around that place. I want to know how that harpy managed to free itself. I'll stay here in case it returns. One more thing. If you find any gold, do not touch it, no matter what. That gold is cursed. This is the Elders' Hall. I live there now. One of our brothers wounded the harpy with this spear. Her blood is on the weapon. This is our tavern. It suffered the most damage from the harpy's attack. This is the Elders' Hall. I live there now. This is our tavern. It suffered the most damage from the harpy's attack. Thank you. old druid was wounded by harpy claws. Now he's poisoned, and we don't have an antidote. This is the Relic Repository, our most precious place.